Hey everybody, in a little less than 2 weeks, my husband, children, and I are going to be moving into this RV full time. So it's about 400 square feet, a little bit over, and that averages out to be about 60 square feet per person since there's seven of us. So it's actually a huge RV, so we're super grateful for that. But I was going to share three tips to how it works to live in an RV with five kids. So tip number one is like your kids and your spouse a lot. Tip two is to like experiences more than stuff. And tip three is to not care about doing things completely different than most people. So that is how it works. So I was going to give you a little tour of the place. Here's some of my boys. They've joined us. And we're walking through kind of the living room area. And there's a TV. And there's a fridge, a kitchen. Pretty huge island, so we're really lucky. Another fridge. And then we're going to be walking into this back section. So, hey, don't play with that, please. So we are going to have one child sleeping on the top, two children sleeping on the bottom. Hopefully, I'm going to put like a desk, school area here because we do homeschool and we will be doing that in here as well. And possibly a washing machine and dryer in this corner because, lots of kids, lots of clothes. And we're hoping to get rid of most of our clothes too. And so we'll have to be doing clothes fairly often. And then in the front of the RV is where the baby number five, child number five, will be sleeping with my husband and I. And this is actually a pretty awesome space. We've got a queen bed, a pretty big closet space, a built-in dresser, and then it slides in and out so it comes in for when we travel. And then over here is our bathroom, which has a pretty big stand-up shower and a toilet and a vanity. And so really, we are not going to be losing too many conveniences. We're super lucky to have gotten this trailer from an insurance auction a few years ago. We were going to sell it, but we couldn't sell it. And so thank goodness, because now we're going to be living in it. So we're super excited. In a few weeks, I will do another one of after I've organized it and gotten it all set up. We're changing it from a rental. We rent it out sometimes, and we use it when we go camping sometimes, into a full-time residence. So there's going to be a lot more organization. Hey, let's not be monkeys over there. And so I'll give you a tour when we have that one finished. All right, thanks for seeing how it works living in an RV.